Today, a Rumpke worker says that he is okay after a car hit him early today. The worker was crossing Princeton Road near Yankee in Liberty Township about 7:30. The impact threw the worker onto the roof of the car. He told emergency crews that he did not need to go to the hospital. The car's driver did stop after the accident. So far, no one has been cited.